My name is Abdulsalam Muhammad. I moved from Somalia to Brussels in 2009. I came up with an amazing idea to celebrate the fact that the community is helping the environment. My idea is to count how many people ride to school with bikes and pay the number on the entrance of the school. Another idea is to count how many coffee shops use a little amount of electricity and paint that also on the floor where everybody could see. Why should you listen to me? I'm just Abdulsalam, a teenager who lives in Bristol. But don't forget, I'm still a teenager. I know how other teenagers think and what they're capable of doing for their community. If we unite as one, we are powerful and we can achieve anything we want. That's the key to a greener city.